Hello guys, how's it going? HatCHeTHaZ, and welcome back to Alien Isolation. But yeah guys, with the last video, we played the Crew Expendable DLC, and this time we're going to play The Last Survivor. So, hope you enjoy guys, let's get to it.
Chances in the shuttle.
Good.
We're gonna need coolant for the air support system.
Right.
Parker, I powered up the shuttle. Have you got those coolant tanks ready?
We're doing it. You wanna give us a hand down here?
Lambert? Lambert! Parker!
Oh God. No. Please work. Thank you.
There's something loose on the ship. This unknown organism. It came out of Kane. We just ejected his body out into space. I don't know how Ash missed this thing on the medical scans. It would have been visible. Anyway, he's putting together some sort of tracking device. To drive it toward the airlock. But this should never have happened. This is why we have quarantine regulations. For this reason.
Fuck.
Ripley, signing off.
Thank you.
rock. Oh, it keeps you in suspense.
Okay, this is it.
Danger. The emergency is destruct system is now activated. The ship will detonate in T-minus 5 minutes.
Okay, I can do this.
Try again.
Final report of the commercial starship Nostromo. Third officer reporting. The other members of the crew. Kane, Lambert, Parker, Brett, Ash, and Captain Dallas are dead. Cargo and ship destroyed. I should reach the frontier in about 6 weeks. With a little luck, the network will pick me up. This is Ripley, last survivor of the Nostromo, signing off.
Oh.
I'll see you soon, Amanda. Be a good girl. I love you.
Oh, damn. Well guys, that was the Last Survivor DLC for Alien Isolation. But yeah, I really enjoyed that one. For me, that had to be the best one, but it's a bit, I'm a bit gutted that the DLCs had to be short, you know what I mean? More or less with nearly every game out there, the DLCs are short, but yeah, I've really enjoyed playing these DLCs for you guys, but the Last Survivor had to be the best one for me. But, yeah, those are pretty cool. So I hope you enjoyed the DLCs and my playthrough of Alien Isolation, you guys. But whether there'll be more DLC in the future, I'm not entirely sure. But yeah, I'm not entirely sure if the rest will be for Survivor mode, but we have to wait and see. But if there is any more separate DLC like these two here, I'll definitely play them for you guys. But for now, hope you've enjoyed this video, guys. Feel free to like, comment, share, and subscribe, especially as I shall see you soon with a new video.